Hello and welcome to this video on ControlNet and OpenPOSE. Today's tutorial is divided into three parts. Part 1 Introduction to the Principles of ControlNet. Part 2 Install ControlNet and OpenPOSE. Part 3 Use OpenPOSE and ControlNet on Stable Diffusion. Part 1 Introduction to the Principles of ControlNet. First, the original image is processed by ControlNet and a retouched image is generated through a preprocessor. Then, the retouched image is loaded onto the ControlNet model. By using this ControlNet model and its prompts and parameters, you can create images with stable diffusion. Part 2 Install ControlNet and OpenPOSE. First, install ControlNet from the GitHub URL. Copy the URL. Open the Extensions tab in the web UI. Enter the URL and press the Install button. Wait a few minutes. If you can see this message under the Install button, it means that the installation of ControlNet was successful. Then place the ControlNet models on the specific folder. Afterwards, run ControlNet on the stable diffusion. Enable it and select the control type. Upload the picture. And then run the preprocessor. The preprocessor will be installed automatically. After installation, you can see that the preprocessor has processed this picture. Part 3 Use OpenPOSE and ControlNet on Stable Diffusion. Open the ControlNet and upload the picture. Enable the OpenPOSE on the ControlNet. OpenPOSE is a real-time multi-person human pose detection library that can detect the human body, foot, hand, and facial key points on single images. OpenPOSE detected the pose of this picture and inputted it into the ControlNet model. And then adjust the parameters and enter the prompts. Click Generate and wait a few minutes. Using OpenPOSE and prompts, we generated a picture that matched the pose of the uploaded picture.